I chose Cardiff because it's a great city and everything's quite close together, including like the bay, the stadium, town.
I had a look around quite a lot of places before I chose Cardiff, and Cardiff just really stood out.
Here we get to treat real life patients from second year onwards, and it really does make a difference, so you're not just stuck in lectures all day, every day.
I think this seeing patients is fab. That's what I really, really enjoy, and building rapport with the patients that I see on clinic.
It's more fun than working, just looking at books all day, every day.
It just makes the day go faster, and it's nice to see you have an effect on other people's lives, and they really appreciate what you're doing for them.
And obviously when we came up here, you can see like the facilities behind us, they're really, really high tech. So it's nice to have that really like modern environment to learn in first.
We get a lot of practice up here on the phantom heads before we go on to patients.
In first year you get the chance to dissect the head and neck of a real person who donated their body after they died.
And it's a great way to learn the anatomy because you actually get to see it itself, not just in a book.
It's good to be able to take that picture that's in a book that's absolutely huge and then to see how that all fits together.
We have a number of specialities in the building. So there's a paediatrics, for example.
It could be on community in Newport, so working outreach, could be up in Mountain Ash in the valleys.
We get to see patients with more complex things, such as on oral med, you'll see some patients coming in with cancer and things like that. So it's interesting to have a variety of things you can see.
There's a lot of different speciality staff in the hospital, and the teaching styles are very different.
Staff are really good with giving us support, giving us sort of tips as well on how to sort of progress in our learning.
They kind of let you get on with the treatments, so you feel a bit more independent, and you're also paired with a qualified nurse. You also get instant feedback, which is a new system which is called Lift Up. It's on the iPads.
They can track everything you've done and write down what procedures you've done, and they can say what you've done well and what you haven't done so well, so that you, when you go home then you can look up and track back. So it's a really good way of trying to improve your skills on clinic.
It's a really good balance between study and social, so you work hard, you also play hard.
There's loads of different types of socials.
Pub quiz to raise money for the Honduras Brigade.
Cinema production we do every year.
Go in fancy dress and go to Swansea for a day out.
It's a great way to make friends from all the years, ranging from year one to year five.
It's basically like a big family, really. So it's nice.